The Lives Counter. The original game didn't use numbers to show the lives. Instead, it uses images. To do the same here, create a new sprite object, name it Lives Counter, and import 3 frames. Set the frame number to match the numbers of lives and set the origin point to left. Delete the sprite font and then replace the sprite font action to Lives Counter, set animation frame to lives. That was simple, wasn't it?